Is this an example of predictive programming? From a show called Years and Years, which aired on the BBC in 2019. They predicted that Queen Elizabeth died in 2022, Russia invaded Ukraine, it has lots of transhumanism like putting chips into the brain, school children being taught about pornography from age 11, and the US firing a nuclear missile at China. But what do you think about the similarity of the dress?